Here we have the 2012-2013 Volkl Kendo, and I didn't think that they could improve it much in this current season, but they did. They did exactly what they needed to do, which is add a little bit of reverse camber in the shovel, and they made it 1 millimeter wider in the waist. And the 2012 version was a little bit heavy in the softer snow. I like the sink, but this one does stay right on top. Very nice feel. Two layers of metal, full vertical sensor core, which is a race core. And so far it's the best ski that I've been on, and we've been on about 10 pairs.
Yeah, and if you want to know the big man, also, his pick of the day was the Kendo and Kidderbrook right now.
And better graphics, by the way. Oh. Much nicer graphics.
So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, talk to Ryan or any of the other members of the Ski House crew, and then make a beeline to Stratton.